Is it yummy? Get it, Coco. You can share.
So that is the big, big mistake that causes this to happen. Also, the Mercy being that far away, they were so focused on the Genji that Rockus was left exposed.
It's one of those things where when you're playing Zen, you're like, how in the world did that Tracer get past me? How did I miss that?
Well, the thing is, Cyanplayer came in later through the choke than the rest of the team, so they didn't know where he was. They were distracted.
That is like the thing that makes you feel the dumbest playing Zen, trust me. You're missing a DPS hit by you. Those lie down already. It's used to try to defend here. On point B, there's the stick from Cyanplayer, move it down. Chickens emphasize as well, though, so Florida can have a tougher new team that they're becoming.
Yeah, and as the desk touched on, too, they played, the Houston Outlaws have played most of their tough opponents, so now we get to see them play a team that most people think that they should beat. Definitely a heavy favorite coming in, but with Florida's improvements, it's also going to be a good measuring stick about how good they are against some of the top teams in this league, particularly because they almost reverse swept Boston at this stage, so there's... There's been a lot of life within the Florida Mayhem since the addition of their new players, and things are looking like they are on the up and up.
Well, even in the last time that Florida is going to reign supreme, because
we've talked a lot in the Overwatch League about Linkser and him being a fantastic counter sniper,
right.
But that really hasn't held true in Stage 3. If you dig into some of these statistics, it's actually since Cyanplayer's debut, if we look purely at Widow versus Widow kills versus deaths, actually, Cyanplayer is leading Overwatch League right now in stage.
Okay,